I'm Rod Stillwell with American Irrigation in Garden City, Kansas. We've been the Zimatic dealer here since the year 2000. The conditions in our area are generally we get a lot of wind, we don't get a lot of rain, so it's usually dry. Typically during the growing season, our temperatures range from 95 to 105 degrees. The soils in our area, we have a mixture. If you go south of the river, we've got a sandy soil. If you get north of the river, it's more of a silt loam, good soil, holds water really good. The main crops are grown around here are corn, wheat, soybeans, milo, alfalfa, a few potatoes. With close spacing, growers are seeing that they are able to shut down their systems more often, therefore saving water and energy. We're mainly using 30-inch and 60-inch spacing with bubblers. On the 30-inch, we're using the bubbler plate, and on the 60-inch, we're using the LDN shroud. Some customers are doing it in the circle, others are doing it straight. It works fine both ways. If they're an advantage to circle planting, probably so, but some customers aren't set up to do it with their GPS. I would say the number one benefit is it's a cost-effective way to produce good yields using less water and saving energy.